Yes, hello. I was thinking of having a large number one tattooed onto my back. Is it necessary to make an appointment? Oh, okay. Well, what sorts of openings do you... I need to call you back.
Principal Dwight?
What are you still doing here?
I did it.
You did what?
You destroyed my book, so I wanted to destroy yours. Rules aren't for everyone. R-A-F-E. Rafe. Me.
What?
Are you not making the connection?
Well, I'm pretty sure your name is spelled with a P-H. Frafe.
Your evidence is fake.
Well, you know, Frafe, that evidence, could be real. And I've seen the way those other kids treat you. We could just make them go away. All you have to do is keep your mouth shut, and you won't have to be suspended. Let them take the fall. This whole thing will be our little secret. We have a deal?
You know what? Do whatever you want to me, but keep everybody else out of this, and give Mr. Teller his job back or else.
Or else what? What are you doing? Hey, don't skip. Whoa!
I'm gonna make it rain.
No. Hey, no! 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 I should have known a remedial like you would make a dumb choice. With this little stunt, you've just violated rule number 28. No false fire alarms. Rafe Khachaturian, you are officially expelled. Permanently! Gus, please turn off these sprinklers!